Hey guys! So after doing a little bit of research, I came across some information that answered my question, why so many of my cats had little to no effect on catnip. That is because up to 50% of cats do not have effect on catnip. That is, if this source is telling the truth. But turns out, cats actually have a gene that is responsible for the effect they have when coming across catnip, and this gene is what so many, up to 50% they say, lack. Which I had no idea about, so I just thought this information might pique the interest of my fellow cat owners who might have cats that have never tried catnip before. So let me know, are your cats part of the group that does or doesn't have this gene?